All right, welcome back, everybody. It's about 6:44 right now, and the North Florida Wildlife Center is excited to share a new addition to its crew.
That's right. An endangered ring-tailed lemur was just born at the center to mom Felina and dad,
her dad.
Maharo, yeah, which is cool, really, really cool stuff. So if you guys don't know by now, I am a huge animal lover. So when the North Florida Wildlife Center reached out to me about the birth of their new primate, I was so excited to get out there.
She's an expert now.
I am. I'm educated on the primates, okay? So anyway, let's go ahead and take a look at the new baby that was born. I got the opportunity to head out there last week.
Cool.
And yeah. So let's go behind the scenes.
All right. Welcome back. We have exciting news to share, right? We are at the North Florida Wildlife Center with Executive Director Ryan Raines. Ryan, kind of talk to us about where we're at right now.
Sure, so we are currently at our ring-tailed lemur troop exhibit, and we are very excited to announce that we have a new baby that has been born. This is Felina, mom's third offspring here with us at the Wildlife Center. This baby was born two Wednesday nights ago, so it's only just over 2 weeks old, and this is her third offspring with us. This is a super endangered species, so we're really excited about this.
Yeah, and so kind of go, you talk about them being endangered species, right? And so you've got one, two, there's three of them in this exhibit, well, I guess now four.
Now four.
Right? And so can you kind of talk about like the maybe the specific care that goes into protecting them here?
Sure. So lemurs are not monkeys, but they are primates. So they're incredibly social and intelligent animals. Mm-hmm. So we have a very adept enrichment program and husbandry program for these guys. We have animal care specialist Wyatt with us. She's one of the people in charge of providing for these guys, making sure they are as happy and enriched as possible.
Yeah.
And of course, as you saw earlier, we have a brand new exhibit in the works for them that we're really, really excited about. Yeah. Hopefully you guys get to show some of that. So we're really excited.
Yeah, so you were talking about that too. So can you kind of talk to us just about how the revamp is going to look for them?
Absolutely. The habitat is 2-3 times the size of what they're currently in. This is some really old construction that myself and our keepers built ourselves. Luckily today we have the funding and the support to outsource an incredible construction team, and the new exhibit is not only 2-3 times the size, it's going to be totally naturalistic with plants. It's about 18 feet high at its tallest point. They're going to be very, very, very happy lemurs.
Yeah. They already look happy too, which is excellent. So kind of talk to me too, just a little bit about what this new addition means to the lemur family.
Absolutely. So of course they are super happy to have a new baby, especially big sister Asara, who's been right next to me. She's really excited about her new baby sibling. We don't know the sex of that baby yet, but just like a human child, she's really excited to have a new friend to play with. And again, this is an endangered species, so it's really important that we have genetically diverse captive populations of ring-tailed lemurs. Luckily, we donate hundreds of dollars a month to our conservation partners, Green Again Madagascar, in Madagascar, which plants and maintains about 300 to 400 trees a month in the forest there in Madagascar to help save these guys' wild relatives.
That's perfect. That's perfect. So what am I forgetting to ask you that I haven't asked you?
Well, we want to make sure that people come and visit and know that they are doing a real good deed by seeing these animals here in managed care. They are supporting and saving their wild relatives.
I got some wild relatives.
I know that's right, Lenisha. We all have them, don't we? So Earth Day is right around the corner, and to celebrate, they're hosting an open house on the 27th and 28th this month with a ribbon cutting ceremony on the new enclosure you guys just took a look at. They're going to have keeper talks. They're going to have food and drinks and all kinds of different things just to educate about the different animals that they have there.
So could you educate us about lemurs now?
About this specific one, probably.
There you go. Madison, the lemur expert.
That's right.
I'll leave it to them, though.
They kind of look like a cross of monkeys and raccoons or something.
Aren't they a little funky looking things? Yeah. They're cute, though. They're cute. Anyway, y'all, we'll be back after this.
Thanks, man.